Sandro DeAngelis, who spent some time in Montreal, as well as Hamilton, of course, and Calgary and Saskatchewan, now a Blue Bomber. All-time leader in percentage field goals, and puts this through. So the Bombers get 3 points off that interception by Deja Dunn. Alouettes are going to try to block this thing. Renault will be the holder. A make will still make this a 7-point game, and there still is a chance for the Alouettes. And it is a make.